Assalamu alaikum. My name is Abdul Rahman and I am working with my brother Abdullah. We have just constructed this robotic dog. It uses two servos to power it and allows it to move. The head can move because of the third servo. We have used the ultrasonic sensor and the touch sensor to make the face. And the main PCB brick is its main body.